Sundog Books, and this is my dog, Glover. Glover's favorite books are definitely dog stories, heroic feats by dogs. We read to him quite a bit, and the children read to him back here also. He really loves children. When he sees them, he just starts wagging his tail and crying. He tries to get all the kids to throw the ball for him. Glover's wide open. He's just ready for anything. He's got a great personality. He came like that, and we haven't been able to change it at all.